A shocking discovery inside the freezer of an apartment in South St. Louis. The body of an infant was found by a man who was living there. He says the box was in his family freezer for decades. Fox 2's Jeff Bernthal is live outside the building where that discovery was made. Jeff.
Yeah, so sad, John. We're on the 6,000 block of Magnolia. The man who was here was caring for his ailing mother inside an apartment here. Tonight, he says he is an emotional wreck with so many questions running through his mind. Adam Smith had been living in this apartment taking care of his mother, who passed away from cancer just days ago. He showed us a photograph of a wrapped box that was in his freezer. He said his mother kept it inside their freezer for decades and told him to stay away from it. He opened it after she passed away.
There was a pink blanket, baby blanket, and when I reached down and touched it, and I could feel a foot, and I could see the baby's head with hair. Hair was still attached to it, smooth.
Police responded to the building early Sunday morning. They called the death suspicious. Smith told them, as strange as it sounds, he never looked inside that wrapped box, thinking it was a frozen wedding cake. He says it was a shock to him when he discovered the baby.
Who absolutely keeps their own child in a box for this long and never talk about it and never... I just have so many thoughts, and it's just insane.
He's distraught thinking about the possibility that that child may have been his sister and what his mother may have done.
I have to wait for the autopsy to see if that baby ever took a breath. And I cannot help it to think she might have done something to it. I just can't help it.
He wonders if he'll ever know the truth now that his mother is gone.
It's tragic. I mean, this gentleman just recently lost his mother. And to add that to it, I mean, my heart goes out to him. I just hope he gets some answers.
I wanted some kind of closure, and I feel like I may never get any closure because my mom's gone.
Smith says as a child, he remembers his mother once speaking about losing a child at birth, and says only recently a relative told him that his mother once gave birth to twins, giving one up for adoption and losing one at birth. Reporting live from South St. Louis, Jeff Bernthal, Fox 2 News.